That's a romance. If I met me, I would sleep with me. If I liked me, and if I was up for it, I would not rush in. I'd be a gentleman, 'cause I'd want to go out and dance in a club for a bit. And when I got me home, I would make me dinner. But then once I got me alone, I'd be a taker and a giver. Then the next day, I'd walk a walk of shame out my door, down the path, then back up it again. And in walking by, I bump into I. So I invite myself in to meet me and join in the game. And it's just me, myself, and I in an intricate threesome. And it's not weird, and it's not gay. No, it's just me in my meesome. And it's all just a mass of limbs. Don't know where one me ends and the next me begins. Door's been left open, I keep coming in. Finding the orgy and just joining 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 in. Then, when I'm done, I go my way. But I hold myself back, 'cause I got something to say.
So have I, Tim.
Not all my days.
This is utterly irrelevant.
End up this way.
You completely lost everyone.
But I would quite.
No one knows what we're talking about.
Like to see me again. So I'm taking me out. I know it's hardly simplistic, but I'm taking me out. And this time, I'm optimistic. Yeah, I'm taking me out. Nothing special, Rich, just for tea and biscuits.
Still no.
Yeah, I'm taking me out.
I'll never know. So stay. Right, Tim, don't applaud. Don't.